Hello, hello. Welcome back to another grind. Day before I joined the tournament, I don't remember if I have a video where I hit Mighty Ruler, or not Mighty Ruler. Whatever is after Flame Ruler, 20th Dan. But I deranked, so I guess we're gonna have to try to get there again, but I want to see how high I can get before I go to the tournament.
Get ready for the tomorrow. Next battle.
Battle Ruler, I'm pretty sure it's what it's called. I feel like I'm gonna be pretty focused today. I don't wanna see how fast I can do it. I'm in a pretty specific mood today. Wow, 100 points away. Doesn't help that my controller disconnected like that. Super armor is so real. dead. I got too close before I tried to do that. I didn't realize he hit me. He kind of did. Alright, I'm definitely gonna get to the blue ranks, hopefully. I do need to upload soon, so this my video might be shorter. Just so it doesn't take so long to get uploaded and stuff and go to HD.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think we're on day like 28 or 29. Once we hit 30, it's gonna be it's interesting. 30 days basically. Of me playing before I go to a tournament. That's pretty cool. I think that's pretty cool. It's Blaken? Biken? From Guilty Gear. Hello? What the heck was that? My screen was glitching out. I don't know if it did that for the game or for the recording. Pretty sure she's plus there, and I really should just be pressing like counter. Okay, this will fall for it. I guess I'll just play patient and safe. It'll be good practice. Wait, what? I don't get why that's not like countering her. A little bogus, but okay. Punish that properly. Could have done back 1-2. Back 1-2. 1-1-2. Literally just anything. Just punish her. And I'm dead. Nope. No more forward. 4-3. This is just not good. Wow. Really? I think I'd die from here. Yeah. Wow. I also did a low, but this came out faster. I have to figure out how to play against those players where they're very patient. There's not much I can do, but then they can switch it up to be more aggressive. Okay, so that's not launch punishable, but it is jab punishable. So is that, so is that, so is that. That one's safe. I don't actually always do it. If I'm getting pressured, I can always counter.
Get ready for
back
the next
13
battle.
Or down one. Down one's hard, especially if they put me in crouching position with a move. I could up four is dangerous though, because if it fails, it's launch punish. Yeah, if it fails, but it's like to counter their low or high. I already feel the lag, and it's pretty bad.
Round two. Fight.
He's also very patient, so I should just that was three? No. I don't know, it's like really... Yeah, no, I gotta really stop doing my negative moves. I'll play him again, that's fine. He's like one of those players I need to play more against, even if he's laggy. I don't know how that's not punishable. Stop doing it. It's a bad habit. Dude. I suck. Keeps pressing buttons. I'm gonna have to charge my headphones.
Fight.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
I don't think I'm gonna get to blue ranks before tomorrow. I might not actually be going too far in the tournament now that I think about it, because I rely too much on frame traps and very negative moves. I know my weakness, but how do I... Do I just rely on that they can't punish it, or...? When I land crouching. They would have to hit me with a mid launcher, which is quite a bit of launchers, honestly. Nice lag. This lag is what's killing me too. You know, that... I don't know why the grab didn't get me. He's probably asking the same thing. That's weird. I think I need to win like 10 in a row in order for me to like get to the blue ranks or something.
Round 1. Fight.
I can do this. Nice. I committed too much to that. I ducked, but then I stood up. I pressed down, but I didn't stay down. Oh my god. Clear your mind.
Round one. Fight.
I feel like I didn't mean to press that. Thank you. I didn't even mean a spring kick. That match only gave me 200. Get ready for the I need to be playing battle. Someone higher than me or the same rank for me to rank up.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't even remember if that last one was Mighty Ruler.
Round one. Fight.
I wonder how much scaling is on that. Doesn't matter. Whiff punished. What? I didn't press it fast enough? What the heck? I got reverse sweeped and lost 300 points That's crazy. Honestly, I think I'm too tired. Today was a pretty beat day. Today beat me up in every way possible. So, honestly, I should try to get some rest for tomorrow. Too good of a sportsmanship. I have too much sportsmanship to take his take the round. Honestly, I'm not even feeling like aggressive either. Like, I feel like I'm slower than I usually play. I don't know. Round four. Fight. Why do I do that? Why do I press a button when I see that specific move? Cheeky. 40 minutes is good enough. I'll try to climb another time. Wow, I'm literally 1 point away from deranking. Well, that's the title. 1 point away from deranking. Why you gotta look at me like that? It's so creepy. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, thank you. Subscribe for more. More Tekken. Many, 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 much more Tekken. I got lots to learn. Especially if I'm gonna try to go to this bi-weekly local. Anyways, have a good one, guys.